Ayurveda is an ancient art of healing the mankind. And it is a natural medicine. Soma Surya Agni Dharayanti Akhilam Jagat. Soma means moon, Surya means sun, and Anila means prana. So the prana is a breath, prana is a vital life energy. It is a bridge between Soma, the moon, and Surya, the sun. Second meaning of Soma, Soma means Kapha Dosha. And Soma is also cosmic plasma. Soma is the bliss, ambrosia, nectar. So the whole global life is governed by the sun, the moon, and the prana. And we know that Mother Earth is slowly moving, tilting the axis. So when Mother Earth tilts the axis, slowly sun goes to the northern hemisphere. And then it starts moving to the southern hemisphere. So summer solstice, which is coming on 21st of June, is a very auspicious period. Summer solstice means sun starts moving gradually to the north. So this is called Uttarayana. Ayana means to enter. It brings prosperity, happiness, joy, fecundity, because spring is about to end and summer is about to come. And summer season is the season of Pitta Dosha. Spring is the season of Kapha Dosha. So we are passing from Kapha zone to the Pitta zone. And during summer season, people put garage sale. They clean the garage, they clean all old things. It is a time to learn something new, adopt something new. So this renewal is very important. And during this season, one should do Panchakarma. Snehan, Svedan, detox program, Virechan. And by doing Virechan, during this season, if you take Trifala with sugar, it will cool down the Pitta. So in Ayurvedic Rutucharya, seasonal regime, this is an auspicious period, summer solstice. And during this, we meet with the new friend, new community, new creation, new wonderful change. So we can bring good positive changes in our life. And this cleansing process will not only cleanse the body, but we will cleanse the mind, the consciousness. Whatever old accumulated judgment, conclusion, we should get rid of it so that our mind is free from judgment, free from conclusion. It is a renewal, and in that renewal, we will do great meditation. And this dialogue will lead us to what is meditation.